it smells like fog.
So I think I'm gonna have to combine the footage from the other day, because we went to the beach and there wasn't really any like beginning or end to it, so.
Okay.
Today is Easter. We are all going to Grounds of Alexandria, I think, in the city for like a little explore, and then I am coming back home and I'm going to a festival. Do you want to be in my vlog?
No, but what's that?
What do you mean? Oh, your wallet and a pumpkin and a potato.
Oh, thank God.
Oh my God, I got like a cough.
No shit, Sherlock.
Yep, sweet potato and pumpkin. What's this in there?
Why am I coughing so much? And yeah, so that's where we're going today. Going to the Grounds of Alexandria. Wow. Smoked a pack. Jokes. Cigarettes are bad for you. See you, son. Peasant.
I'm basically a boss. Big dog gonna eat! Ooh!
Well, can't you see that it's just raining? There ain't no need to go outside. But baby, you hardly even notice when I try to show you. Song is meant to keep you doing what you're supposed to.
Us doing the right thing. And Aaron.
Why?
Back to the family.
We could pretend it all the time. Can't you see that it's just raining? There ain't no need to go outside. Just maybe like a ukulele. Mama made a baby. Really don't mind the practice, cause you're my little lady. Lady, lady.
It was really pretty when it was going.
Loves me a LB. Thanks for that. That's actually insane.
Are you keen? Want to share?
Sure.
Oh my God.
Wait, can I have a bite out of it?
Anywhere.
So I feel like I need to have some sort of backstory to what happened. Long story cut short, this guy randomly came out of absolutely nowhere, blew me up some balloons and threw some confetti in my face. Both my mum and my sister thought it was the best thing since sliced bread, hence the squeal. So the scream's coming up in like 2 seconds, so like block your ears and get ready for it.
Hang on.
Hours later.
I have no idea if this is in focus because I'm really, really far away and I need my glasses, but I am home now from where did we go? I'm so out of it. Grounds of Alexandria, and I had such a good day, so I'm glad that I went to that. And now I'm going to do my makeup
for the festival. So yeah, I faked hands. My face is extremely pale compared to the rest of my body, but my mum just put my hair in braids. So I get very, very sweaty. So tonight is going to be a bit of a sweat fest. I don't know if that's a bit TMI. I don't actually think I need focus. Also, excuse the state of my room. It's currently a tragedy, but we're going to go with it. I want to start like implementing like more like weekly kind of videos, and I thought that like this weekend would be ideal, but I kind of failed at that to begin with because I didn't film yesterday. Like I filmed a little bit of me getting ready to go to the shops for like an hour.
Yesterday.
Jesus Christ.
But it's a really bad quality video because I use the GoPro inside, and sometimes I find that the GoPro inside can be really like dodgy. I don't know if anyone else has that issue. It's just like me being me. And as for excuse, the posters on my wall. It's what I do at uni, and I'm a very visual learner. I don't know. I really enjoy making videos, and I kind of want to make it a bit more of a thing that I do more on a regular basis. So hopefully, oh my word, my hand also is terrible, but that's a look and a half apparently. I don't really know what I'm trying to say, but I'm going to try and do a bit of my makeup, and I'm not very good at it, so you're gonna have to bear with me. And also my foundation does not match my tan, so thank god for bronzer because that's gonna be my homeboy today. Please excuse that. Also, I got my eyebrows waxed for like the first time in like 2 years the other day. Fun fact for everyone. I'm a grot. That was weird. I don't even know what I kind of want to do tonight for makeup wise. It's probably gonna be so hot in this place that I'm gonna sweat it all off, but who knows? It's like my first like actual like proper like dancey kind of festival. So I don't really know if it's called a festival, honestly, but I'm just gonna go with that. Oh, that's my outfit there. That's why, I don't know why I'm talking about this. This is really. I want to cringe. I use foundation with my hands. Hitty-giri. I don't even know if these are on my eyelids. Just probably. Oh, I forgot to put eyeliner. Like a really, really tanned, like disco ball. Like I don't understand if this is actually gonna, this is not gonna stay. I already know that.
Real talk, I don't understand how I think I look like a disco ball. If anything, I just look like a pale albino whale.
Well, I think this is as good as it's gonna get. So I'll check back in with you guys. Oh, I look terrible in the viewfinder. I need to put just minus the lips. So I'm going to go put my outfit on and I'm probably going to have a look back at this footage and squeal.
I legit look ridiculous. Back to the vlog.
Meanwhile.
Get that high. Jesus Christ.
Well, this is definitely not a look. So excuse my current state. I look really bad. But I think the last time I spoke to you guys, I was getting ready to go to the concert festival rave thing. I don't really know what to call it, but it was super fun and I had such a good time. Yeah, I really recommend anyone that's thinking of going to something like that. I really, really recommend you guys go. So I'll insert some clips here. And then yesterday I kind of just woke up super early, which was really weird. Whenever I go out, I always find that the next morning I wake up really early. Like my body clock is pretty good. Like I usually wake up around 6:30 anyway without an alarm because I usually get up around 5:30 every single day. So yeah, I woke up at like 6:30 and like I edited some of the video that you're watching now. And then I literally just studied all day. Like I did nothing. I stayed in my pajamas. I like just chilled out and yeah, that was that. So great fun. I think I tried to do some shots yesterday of me studying, but I think I did like a minute of it and then I got bored of it and then I just continued to study. So but I'm about to get right into studying again because I'm a nerd and that's all I do. Oh, I watched The Bachelor in Paradise. Oh, my hair looks actually ridiculous. I look like I'm from like the 1980s and yeah. I think that's kind of it, to be honest. So I might end this video here, but I don't really know how to end stuff. So I don't know. This is really awkward. I don't have anything else interesting to say, to be honest. Anyway, I'm gonna go study some anatomy and I hope you all had a really good weekend. And I hope you enjoyed watching my video. If you enjoy videos like this or you hate videos like this, please let me know. Because I need some sort of feedback. This is so cringy. How should I end my video? All right, I'm going. Anything to add, Liza?
No, nothing to add.